The sear function browns your food either before or after the main cooking cycle, to lock in juices and flavor and give it a satisfying crispy texture. To set up sear, first, you set your time and temperature for your cook. Then, press the sear button for sear 1. The default is for 450 degrees, for 5 minutes, but you can adjust your temperature and time as needed. Press the sear button again to adjust sear 2 and adjust if needed. Sear 1 is always prior to cooking. Sear 2 is always after cooking.